Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you would be safe and sound inside your homes. Dear students, tomorrow can't be predicted. What would be tomorrow? It is never predictable. Dear students, whole academic year up 2019-20 became the victim of COVID-19 pandemic and you met with huge loss. And you have to compensate that very loss you met with. For that, you have to move to some coaching centers, whether these coaching centers are run in private capacity or they are government run tutorials. Better is to move to the government run tutorials because it is free of cost. Some meager amount of rupees 300 is being charged as the heating charges. Dear students, one more mantra is there. You must work hard. You must work hard, put extra efforts. You can take your board to the back. Dear students of 10th and 12th, subject English, today we are dealing with two more models, that is wheel and wood. And it's also for JK SSB aspirants. Dear students, modules are of two types, or we can say there are primary auxiliaries and model auxiliaries. Primary auxiliaries be, have and do, and they can stand as the main verb. Where the modules 10 and number already discussed with you, can and could, and today it is the turn of will and would. They show modality. Modality means mode in which the things exist or the things are done. For example, suggestion, permission, request, everything comes in the modality. Dear students, now the question arises where will is used. Will is used to make future tense first. First of all, you have to keep in the mind it is used to make future tense. If you find will before the first form of the verb, it is then the future simple. For example, I will play hockey, and before the first form of verb there is play. So it is what? It is future simple. I will kick a ball. Kick is the first form of verb, and before the first form of verb there is will, so it is simply present future. So it's simply future. It was without will, it is present simple, and by inserting will before the first form of the verb, it turns future simple. So will is used to make future tense. Dear students, now its other uses. Will is used to make promises. To make promise. For example, I will help you if you will reach the school at 10 a.m. This promise. And will is also used to show willingness. I will go Srinagar tomorrow. I will go Srinagar tomorrow. It is also used to show determination or a confidence. For I will crack the coming competitive exams. This is willingness. And this is also used for offers. For example, a person who will reach, who will enroll, who will admit himself or herself first in the coaching center will get 50% concession in fee. This is the offer. So you have to keep in the mind, this is the will is also used to make requests. Will you close the door? Will you open the door? Will you close the window? But it is not as polite as would. Dear students, now where would is used? You have to keep in the mind, because it is always a confusion, that past of will is would. Indeed, it is the past of will is would. But it is past of would in case of indirect speech. Narration is of two types, that is direct and indirect. In case of indirect speech, when we change direct narration into indirect narration, will gets changed into would if the tense is in the past. So it is past of will in case of indirect speech. For example, he said, I will jump. He said that he would jump. Here it is the past. Rest, you may not get confused that will is also used in the present or the future. And would is also used to make polite requests. It is more emphatic or more polite than will. Would you close the door? Would you open the door? It is more emphatic or more, we can't say emphatic, more polite than would. Would is also used to show past habits. Past habits. For example, Gandhiji would go for walk every morning. This is the past habit. So dear students, the modulus are very difficult to use in English because as it is the mode in which the things exist. Modality means mode in which the things exist. Dear students, I am repeating the things for you. Today we are dealing with two modulus, that is will and would. Where will is used, where would is used. Will is used first to make future tense. For example, I will play cricket. That means before the first form of the verb, it is will, hence it is a future simple, it is future. Will is used to make promises. Will is used to for offers. Will is used for determination. Will is used for confidence. And will is used for promises. Then, would. Would is past of will in case of indirect speech. I have already quoted an example. In a direct speech, if a direct speech is like this, he said, I will jump. He said that he would jump. Rest, there should be no confusion. Would is also getting used as will is getting used. For example, with will we make polite requests. Would is also used to make polite requests. But one more important thing, that it shows the past habits. That is, Gandhiji would go for a walk every morning. It's a past habit. And past routine, if it is no longer existing, then it is shown by the user too. Dear students, hope you might have grasped the concept. And tomorrow or day after tomorrow, we'll discuss once again will and would, because these are only a few uses of will and would, and we will discuss it thoroughly. Then, till then, it is enough for you because you have to get it is introduction. You have to just it's beginning of the usage of would and will. Dear students, in case of any confusion that may strike your mind after watching this video, you can call me. I would be round the clock available for your query if you are going forward it. Dear students, when we write down an application, we write I would like to request. I would like. So would is more polite than will. Otherwise, will is also correct there. Dear students, be well assured.